We are telling the police officers that they are going to get 1 million shillings as first basic salary. We have also discovered that a teacher can have 1 million shillings. Yeah. We are looking at health insurance.
Have you looked at the economics of this country?
And you people continue to talk about economics as
if... Yes, how is this money?
The money is there.
From where?
Let me tell you, you're asking from where 232 billion is going to construct roads in Congo. Listen, you're asking. Mm-hmm. Please give me time.
Okay.
Because you now need statistics. We have a lot of, do you know how much money is used in the Ministry of Security as classified?
Do you know?
In a financial year? It is over 1 trillion. We can divert this money to proper use and our people can have a better life. We have gone into infrastructure. 55% of our budget, the money is stolen. Let me tell you, my dear sister, do you know how much it costs to do a road in Uganda?
Do you?
Yes.
How much?
A construction of a road in Uganda goes for a kilometer, is it $1 million? That is about $3.5 billion. And do you know that our elasticity... Mr. Rigaba, it is noble when
that's,
people...
That's
accept.
The standard rate.
Okay. You can proceed. Go on, Alex.
You see, when somebody does not listen, anyway.
Please go.
That was the problem of Urban TV, putting tomatoes and...
No. Respect the people here.
Because I'm not being respected.
I'm sure they do. They're just...
With due respect.
I was providing information.
Now,
Duncan, please.
We have roads that do not even have an elasticity of 15 years. We have been using all these roads. This regime can appropriately, when you have, for us we are saying, we have found the money. Now it is the duty of Ugandans to accept where we have found the money because a lot has been going in shambles. Mm-hmm. Just these papers of the new vision today, if we checked on the corruption that has gone, my dear, they ate 82 billion. Mm-hmm. They took $33 million to recapitalize Nitel. It was never done. It was never done.
And you have evidence.
They took $50 million to build a hospital in Lubowa. It was never done. They took $146 billion for compensation of markets. They took $150 billion for compensation of land, all stolen. They took, the State House has just taken over 20 billion shillings
Do
as supplementary. My friend,
things?
I am speaking on camera, and these are facts you can get yourself. If I'm speaking lies, I am prone to be charged.
So therefore,
I am telling you, the money is there.